Yo, what up, Bob, nigga?
Hey, what's poppin', Lo?
Chillin', nigga, trying to make them ends. What's up?
Right. I'm finna go serve these motherfuckers smokers up the alley, man. Why don't you bail with me, Lo?
You got it. Come on, let's smoke here.
Hey, man, ain't that the motherfucking niggas I told you
there's
get up out of my spot?
There's some punk-ass motherfuckers over
there. Hey, man, check this out, motherfucker. Y'all niggas better get up out of here,
nigga. Hey, nigga, fuck you, nigga. That's not your motherfucker.
Nigga, check this out, nigga.
Hey, chill out, dog. Chill out, dog. Chill out, dog. Chill out, dog.
Nigga, fuck you, nigga. Nigga, check this out, dog. You nigga, check this out, nigga. When I tell you to get up out of here, nigga, you get up out of here, nigga.
Nigga, let's raise up, nigga. Get out of here, nigga. Raise up,
man. Fuck that fool.
Fuck you, fool! I'll be back, nigga!
Oh, yeah, you know what I'm saying? We peel motherfuckers' caps around here. You can't come around here talking that shit. You get a motherfucking bullet in your head and wind up dead. You know what I'm saying? I send you home in a body bag, you fag. And I'ma tell you something right now. Don't come in the alley with that bullshit.
Bullshit. Hey, Ren, who talking shit? Hey, nigga, where that shit happened at? Low
right up my alley. I see fiends and things. But you know it ain't over till the black nigga sings. And he's singing the blues in holy shoes while he's sipping on booze. Cause every week he's seeing niggas killed on the news. In the alley, all the hard heads kicking. Don't permit the suckers cause they rob the motherfuckers. Niggas getting high and high till they drop. So fucked up, they start shooting at the cops. Old ladies complain, but ain't shit that they can do. I run dead in the house, slap the bitches with my shoe. I sell my dope, and I ain't ashamed to say it. Cause I got bills and motherfuckers won't pay it in the alley. Bitches sell pussy real cheap, waiting to rob a drink when the fucker falls asleep. Bitches 15 and 16 got the claps and grabs in they pussy crawl around in the naps. Sucked up hoes with toe jams in the toes. Dirty ass clothes with boogers in their nose. Roaming, looking for a dick to suck. Walking around in a daze like they don't give a fuck in the alley.
Hey man, look at these motherfucking bass head bitches. Nigga, you pop a gang of shit, nigga, but where you from, nigga?
Right up my alley. Niggas strip cars that they stole. And niggas outside lifting weights, getting swole, taking turns, sipping on a 40 OZ. Pumping some funky shit by the DOC. I'm with my nigga Little Nation on my homie named Snoop. My nigga DJ Train be hitting corners in the coupe. Pulling up, I give him dap. Ask him if he put in work. Looking like a straight G with some khakis and a t-shirt. We sit at the table slapping bones. While the little BGs fight with the sticks and the stones. Trying to get a name for themselves, yo, but why? So all the little fuckers getting a G into a drive-by. Take down some rivals cross town. Then back to the alley where they can't be found. Police come around and try to find them. But the whole fucking set is standing right there behind them. Opened up fire on the pigs, now they cooked. They didn't know what hit them, cause the niggas had to get them in the alley.
Officer down, officer down, we need assistance in the alley.
Talking shit, but where was you, nigga? Standing in the alley with my brother Juvenile for a while. This nigga tried to rush us, but the fool was living foul. Trying to get a name, but did it all the wrong ways. My brother clocked the fucker through his ass in a daze. People crowded round like a fly on shit. Everybody had to stand, cause it ain't nowhere to sit. This little punk, he was new to the alley. He grew up with some white motherfuckers in the valley. Now he's on his back, looking up at all these faces. I bet he won't open up his mouth in no more places that he don't know. He won't go, but now he has to go. My brother picked him up and started beating him some more. Then every nigga had to get a turn to make sure that this motherfucker learned. Niggas kicking him, hitting him with bricks. Check it, then my homie let his big bull bite off his dick. And to top it off, before my brother left the scene, he emptied up his clip with the whole 15 in the alley.
Fighting broke out overnight between rival factions opening fire with a 12-gauge shotgun. 14 people are dead, including 3 children.